Welcome back, y'all. You're watching One Eye Woody. My friends call me Dave. Today's project is this here monster truck. It's made of wood. If y'all want plans for this project, you can find them on the interweb at www.scrollsawworkshop.blogspot.com from a good man named Steve Good. Steve also has a YouTube station with all kinds of good stuff to see, so y'all be sure to check him out and tell him Dave sent ya. Let's get started and make some wheels. I cut my first wheel off camera and everything went just fine. I ran into a little bit of trouble with the next one. I decided it was best that I hold it with a clamp instead of my fingers. Turns out this one's got a dang hole in it, so I had to make another one. This time, I found a safer way to do it. I didn't think I needed the template for the wheels because I was using the hole saw, but here I am putting them on now because I need the marks to show me where to cut all the treads. No big deal, it all come out in the wash. I cut the treads using my scroll saw at around 13 degrees. I think they look pretty good. Now I'm cutting the centerpiece of the truck out of some 3/4 inch plywood. I'm hoping that this plywood edge will give the truck a little bit of pinstriping down the middle. I used 3/4 pine to cut out the driver and the passenger sides. Then it was time to glue the first two pieces together. It was so dang hot, the glue was drying pretty fast, but I clamped it up anyway. That's Darcy behind me. Ain't she the cutest thing? Now I'm drilling holes in the windows of the sides I cut from the 1/4 inch plywood. I got to do this so I can get the scroll saw blade in to cut all the windows. Time for some more gluing and clamping. To make the steering wheel, I'm using a smaller hole saw, then cutting it with the bandsaw. Everything's looking pretty dang good so far. What do y'all think? Now I can cut out the windshield. Here's when I was drilling two holes in the bed of the truck for some exhaust pipes. I forgot to push the record button. I'll make the steering wheel column and exhaust pipes from 1/4 inch dowel. I'm putting an angle on the exhaust pipes. I don't think it really matters what it is. Here I am gluing on the driver's side. Now the steering wheel and the dashboard. That's some tiny pieces. You can probably see that I ain't following the plans to a T, and you don't have to either. We can make this truck any way we want to make it. That's all part of the fun. Here I am drilling some holes and using some 1/4 inch dowel for the headlights. I'll bring these down to size on the sander. I'm cutting some 1/4 inch dowel in half for the grill and the bumper. Here I switched to some super glue, and man, did that stick fast. Too late to turn back now, I'm headed to the finish line. Now I can glue up the exhaust pipes and finally add the wheels. I finished this thing up with a little bit of lacquer. I hope y'all enjoyed this project as much as I did. And if you did, go ahead and leave me a comment and a thumbs up. And if you liked it a whole bunch, hit that subscribe button too. You're always welcome. Thanks for watching, and y'all come back now. You hear?